Hi everyone, today we are going to learn some basic definitions and concepts required for solution steps of exact differential equations. Let's start with total differential. Total differential. Okay, total differential, let's symbolize it as df of a function f of two real variables satisfying that f has continuous first order partial derivatives in a domain D. Then the total differential df is equal to partial derivative of f with respect to x times dx plus derivative of f with respect to y times dy for all x y points in the domain D. Okay, let's see an example here. Let's write a total differential for a two variable function. Let's write an example. F of x y equals x squared times y squared plus x y cube, then the total differential of this function df equals partial derivative of f with respect to x times dx plus partial derivative of f with respect to y times dy. Now let's calculate the partial derivatives of f. First, we start with partial derivative with respect to x. 2 times x times y squared plus y cubed times dx. This one is the partial derivative of f with respect to x. Plus 2 times x squared times y plus 3x y squared dy. This one is also partial derivative of f with respect to y. So now let's learn one more concept. Exact differential. What is exact differential? Assume that we have an expression mxy dx plus nx n of xy dy. This expression is called an exact differential. Of course, in a domain D, under which condition? If this expression equals the total differential df of xy for all points xy points in the domain D of a function f of xy. That means in this expression, m x y dx plus n x y n of x y dy, in this expression, m of x y has to be partial derivative of f with respect to x, and n of x y has to be partial derivative of f with respect to y. Okay, so when we see an expression m of x y times dx plus n of x y times dy, we can call it as an exact differential if this condition is satisfied. Of course, both conditions are satisfied. Now let's see what is a differential, exact differential equation. Exact differential equation. If mxy dx plus n of xy dy is an exact differential, then m of x y times dx plus n of x y plus dy equals zero is called exact differential equation. So we can write an exactness condition here. Exactness condition. That we are going to use this condition to determine the differential equations are exact or not. Now let's write the standard form of a differential equation. Consider m of x y times dx plus n of x y dy is equal to zero is a differential equation given in standard form with the condition with both m of x y and n of x y have continuous partial derivatives at all points x, y in a domain, of course a rectangular domain D, then the differential equation given above is exact in the domain D if and only if del m over del y is equal to del n over del x for all x in the domain, for all xy in the domain D. So we name this condition is exactness condition. And we will use this equality to check the differential equations given in the standard form are exact or not. So let's give some examples And in these examples, let's check the exactness of the given differential equation. The first one, x squared plus y squared dx plus 2 times xy plus y squared dy is equal to 0. Let's check this differential equation given in standard form is exact or not. So let's name the coefficient of dx m of xy and the coefficient of dy n of xy. Now I will check del m, so partial derivative of m with respect to y equals 2y, and partial derivative of n with respect to x is again 2 times y. So this equation is exact. One more example. Let's take 2xy plus 1 times dx plus x squared plus 4 times y times dy is 0. Again, we name the first one, the coefficient of dx, as mxy, and the other one is n of xy. And let's check that, sorry, partial derivative of m with respect to y, that is 2x. Partial derivative of n with respect to x, again 2x. So this one is also exact. Okay, one more example, probably the last one. 3x plus 2y times dx plus 2 plus y times dy equals 0. Again, I name the coefficient of dx m of xy and the other one n of xy. Then check partial derivative of m with respect to y equals 2. Partial derivative of n with respect to x is 0. So this differential equation is not exact.